Hey, Sally, Sal, how are you doing?
Yeah, I'm good, I guess.
Wow, it's been such a long time. Do you want to catch up and, have some lunch or something?
Oh, I really don't have time to stop and chat, Ian, and I definitely do not have time for lunch.
Coffee?
I really don't have time, Ian, sorry.
Oh, come on, Sal, just a bite to eat.
What's this?
Yeah.
Four o'clock?
Great.
Right. See you then.
Yeah.
No, that's not what I said at all. No, if you could... Oh, shit. Yeah. Okay. Yes, I know, but...
Bit early, isn't it?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay then, yeah. All right then, I'll speak to you later. Bye.
So is now a good time to talk?
I guess so.
So how you doing? Brings you back to town then?
Oh, just picking up a few things for my mum. Things are all right, you know?
Miss Morgan, how's she doing?
Not too good, actually. She's been in and out of hospital the past few weeks, and between that and trying to balance work, it's stressful.
It'll be all right. You know, if you need anything, you can always...
Oh, shut up! No, you can't expect me to drop everything. No, we have a scheduled meeting, and tell him I expect him to stick to it. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'll speak to you later then. Thank you very much. Bye. What are you doing?
Just switch it off, okay? You go somewhere quieter if you like. You need some time out, okay, Sal?
Fine, whatever. Fine. What if my mum rings?
Well, obviously, I'll let you speak to her.
You haven't said what you do. You haven't said much, really.
Well, I haven't had much chance, really.
So what is it that you do, then?
Well, I pretty much do the same thing you do.
A solicitor for a woman's refuge?
No. I'm a male escort. What?
Same job, hey. Sir. I don't think so.
Well, we pretty much do the same thing, you know, satisfying women, giving them what they want.
Oh, too much information.
No. Nothing like that. Just, you know, take them out, look presentable, charming.
You've got one of those thingies, haven't you? A business card.
Oh.
Hello, Mom. Hi, yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Okay. Look, I'm going to have to go, Ian. I'm really sorry. I'll see you around, yeah? Hello, Ian.